way of living. Hard work, determination, inspiration. Man, I gotta get it. What you know about sitting up in the house, knees on the floor, praying to God for him to help you out? Lights get cut off, bills is due. You stuck with a bunch of thoughts, but really don't got a clue. See, everybody around you is confused. Lights, camera, action, they feel you making moves. But the truth of the matter is, the struggle is taking over my mind because it was so much time spent working all these crazy hours on the wire. Was a gift, but the curse was the show expired. Now I'm stuck with confusion cause I'm trying to get hired. It was Elba is the actor Hollywood desires. It's funny how you put your life in this business. You find yourself in a very tricky situation. Now my wife needs a very good explanation on why I can't come with half of the mortgage payment. What the business was about, so I had to switch and go another route. Stop all eventing, get a clear vision, motivate myself and start my own business. That's what I did. I had to figure out a better way to live, think about the future of my kids. Looking back on all the things I did, no regrets, motivation. I died trying to get rich. This the afterlife. Was it really worth all the sacrifice? Up in them hotels crying all them lonely nights. I guess it was cause my family, now we living right. And I'm selling out shows each and every night. Welcome to my life, self-examination. Realizing that nobody's gonna tell me nothing. Better yet, nothing. I'm sick of all the bluffing from these industry execs trying to sell me something. God first, dedication, motivation, my way of living. Hard work, determination, inspiration. Man, I gotta get it. Decision making, I stay debating, no hesitating. I'm on a mission, but the lesson that I learn each and every day, life don't work if we don't pray. We God's children.
God first, dedication, motivation, my way of living. Hard work, determination, inspiration. Man, I gotta get it.